that's my home, you know. The people that I love there and the people that mean as much to me. That's my, I say, relief point when I'm talking to them, you know. So it's on a daily basis. You know, it's a little bit different in Europe, I think, the whole life, because here, and you go to college, you kind of go have an education, and playing basketball in Europe, you kind of pick. You're gonna play basketball, you're gonna go to school. So, but just by growing up with two older brothers, I mean, they were playing basketball professionally, so kind of basketball is in my genes, I can say. Is it genes? Yeah. The whole my life. So, and my dad was really big, like, fan of basketball, so I didn't have any other option. It's really cool when you see, I always say, your flags, you hear your language, the people that kind of love you, and it's really cool to give them the love back. And just because the support, I mean, Chicago is a really huge Serbian nationality. There is a lot of Serbian people there, and they come to the games a lot. Yeah, I mean, I played with Marjanović, Bobby Marjanović, back home, and I played against him. And I think the same year we came to the United States. And I mean, I know him a long time, and we are really good fans. But there is a lot of, we just keep in touch, you know. Just actually, we play a video game, so. Vucevic, he's the Montenegro. He's from Montenegro, but we still keep in touch. Bogdanović, I mean, all of the guys. I mean, it was really good experience. It was nice to be around the guys, of course. It was a little bit different because I'm so used to play. It was 5 or 6 years that I'm playing one style of basketball, and then it's a little bit different. So it was kind of, it was a good experience. Probably the quickness, the speed of the game, the terminology, the language, little bit the rules, little bit of nothing, I can say, like a little bit of everything, but nothing. I think it's cool just to be, if role model is some like person from sport or person that is kind of trying and working for something, you know. I think that's a really good role model for kids, and I'm really glad. Especially, actually, they stopped by my house. They're funny. The thing that I like about us is that we don't have a leader. I think that the leader is the whole team. You know, it's sometimes Jamal, sometimes it's Paul, sometimes it's me. Something, you know. So I think that's what I like about this team, that we are kind of trusting each other and playing for each other is the key for us. You know, we made a history that day, that night, and I'm gonna remember that team and that moment probably the rest of my life. Just when you know that you did something that never been done before, I think it's really cool.